I'm back again today. I'm over on the northeast side of Warwick in Queensland. I'm about to go for a ride down along the Condamine River, and we'll see how I go. Okay, here we go. We're going to cross over the railway line here. Let's go. Looks like they like breaking glass down here as well. There's glass everywhere. How am I going to get through this section here? I'll have to go on the grass. Why do they have to break glass all the way along here for? Everywhere. Oh, and there's more up here. This is not a good place to come for a ride after all. Just broken glass everywhere. Okay, stop and take a picture of the sign here. Okay, let's head down. Hopefully we don't come across any more glass today. Turn the mic up, get a water in. It's been a while since I've done my last ride because it's cold weather, rainy weather, little bit of COVID. It's the first time in about over a month I've got a chance to do some filming. Plus I had a breakdown with the bike as well. Had to do some repairs, but we're all good now. Gotta stop here and pause the camera for a minute, and we'll get on our way again. Right, let's get going again. come back down in the summer and do a night ride through here. the runway just in a second at the train just over there. And I stop and point the camera over where it is. Today because there's too much mud and that on the other side there and it'll be a little bit difficult to get up there, so I'll just turn around here and head back and go back to that section where I was going to go across before. Okay, let's pause it and go back the other way.